to her.
I just said... Okay. What's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Alright guys, this is Christy. I'm back with my gaming channel.
Just a handful.
T-Dot Gameology. Damn.
You wanna give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
I'm feeling generous.
That's what I was saying, guys.
See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting it. Got a way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding.
Does it shoot? What the hell?
Road in your sight. Try hitting that sign. If you're feeling ambitious, see if you can get it from here.
Oh my god, that was a horrible shot.
There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. There you go. A few more.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the shot. Just take your time.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
All of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay.
As I was saying, guys, this will be walkthrough 14.
Fords like to move through this area in the winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
And we are in Finding Strings, I believe. Episode, or the mission is called, which is
when the barometric pressure
chapter Seattle day 2.
Shit, I don't fucking know.
Check as always, guys.
Looks like they're moving downhill.
Thank you for subscribing to my channel, watching my videos, liking my videos.
Look up by the truck there.
Commenting on my videos, good or bad, guys. I appreciate it all. I really do.
What's your thing?
You.
Really?
I like how fall smells. That dried leaf smell. Took me a while to get the hang of this. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. Something by the ski lifts? Look way out. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it?
See what he sees.
Can't leave any behind. We got to be professional.
Shit. Oh yeah, you're right.
Physics is wild.
Horrible shot, guys.
Tell Joel about this. A couple more out there.
Oh, come on.
Killing shit, but he ain't good at cooking it. I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right.
That was crazy, guys.
See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hide and buy.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting out there, right?
Just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you're, we'll get you some new ones.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. Follow me, kiddo. So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrol. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped him.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Shimmer. Don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Damn. I used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Something. You think you can fit in there?
It's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Looking.
too skinny. Need to eat more.
You're welcome. This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
This way.
Gotcha. Get him from the balcony! Get him ready! On the left! Over here!
Oh, Joel! How did you move, Joel? Guys, that was pretty intense.
Got more of them!
Come on, Joel, hit it.
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself.
All those
looks like it might be something.
Calling you.
Fact that we're in this one room.
Alex!
Oh my god. Oh my god, I couldn't get it. Where the hell was blocking me? That's supposed to happen? I felt like I dodged and something blocked my dodge. Damn it.
Two bloaters back there.
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dean are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's deal with them two anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about it.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
We'll see.
Don't hold your breath.
So far, there's nothing. Come on.
Them. A couple that ran away last year. Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives and see the journey. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam. Only they were mean, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we'll get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. That's what you told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring you to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
I saw that they were useless. I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
He's passed out. Hey, let me do that. He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him? Wasn't the right time. This. Anything worthwhile? Abby? No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital? Yeah. You're gonna go now? Yeah, we have a lead. Wait, At least just wait for Jessie to rest up. She could be gone by then. Ellie. We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What? Nothing. Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
Guys, I'm gonna end this video here. It's a little shorter than my normal videos for this game, but it is what it is. Try and keep these chapters separate if possible. So anyways, guys, I'll be back shortly with another video. One love and peace out.